great welcome to all Theosophical friends from all over the world to our 2020 ITC conference. This conference had several challenges. The pandemic in the world forced us to make a few steps forward. We have to learn much more to communicate over distance, much more than before. We do not only stream as we have done in the past, but we will run this entire conference online by streaming, webinar and Zoom workshops. But we will run this entire conference online by streaming, webinar and Zoom workshops, and not on a particular location as we did in the past. By this, we make the threshold to attend the conference for the entire world lower. It is a lot easier to attend. No traveling, no hotel, no cost. But from home, we need a lot more discipline, much more than before, from a location. If you are at a conference location, a lot of interrupts are closed off, screened off. You are isolated by distance. But this is not the case from home. If we take part in this seminar from home, the challenge is far greater. By opening up these new opportunities to attend a conference, I presume working with this online technology will be from now on a part of our way to present ITC conference. Once open this door, it will be hard to close this for future conferences. The second new thing is that we for the first time do ITC conference bilingual, English and Portuguese, what adds another challenge. The theme which is chosen for this conference, Humanity, the Key to Harmony in Nature, could not have been better in the light of the pandemic. When we chose the theme last year, we had no idea about the great need and the painful fit for nowadays, the actuality of the subject. We are very up to date. This situation, this pandemic, forces us to think deeper and reflect more on our way of living as we have done usual. By studying Theosophia, we brought ourselves in a privileged position. We have built more knowledge about the integral relation between man and nature by doing this study. We are sitting on a treasure of wisdom and knowledge. What then is our task as Theosophists? Make Theosophical treasures known. Translate these treasures, this wisdom, into understandable ideas for today's society. How do we do this? By transformation. The main challenge of transforming this wisdom is to bring this in modern ideas. Doing this without losing core Theosophy out of sight. Making new terms understandable. Explain them. Demonstrate them. Show people how to live this. Show them the source. The power lies in explaining the wisdom and being self and living example of this wisdom. Explaining Theosophy is more than a technical explanation. We have to demonstrate wisdom. If we do not demonstrate this wisdom, there is no power from it, no value. Only technical Theosophia is a too big step for most people, and will not understand and will not be very helpful. Certainly not by preaching. Preaching excludes people, close them off. For being a good transmitter, a good living example, we need training and study to become fit for this job. In order to grow, we need to exchange our insight with our theosophical friends. We have to mentally infect each other. Yes, there are good infections too. Help each other to understand. The exchange between theosophists is key. Transforming this wisdom is done best by sending the ideas into the world. This is known in our field by the term cross-pollination. We have to reach out to our fellow men. Humanity, the key to harmony in nature. We have to study this theme from a theosophical perspective. Thank you very much.